Hey there, class. So, welcome to another day of letter stretching. Remember, we're spelling something, okay? So let's find out what it is. Yesterday was H, and today is the letter A. Let's get ready. Put those feet wider than hip width, and reach both arms overhead, and bring your palms together. You're making the letter A. And the stretch we're gonna do with this letter is a little hip flexor back bend. So all you're gonna do is push your hips forward and bend your hands back behind you. And then right back up. You don't have to go very far. Just squeeze your glutes, press your hips forward, and feel a nice stretch in your hip flexors and also in your lower abdominals. You'll also feel a nice squeeze in the glutes and in the lower back as you contract those muscles, and then slowly stand back up. Good, our letter is A. Legs make the bottom and hands make the top. Let's do it one more time. Push those hips forward and lean back. And all the way back up. Yay, good job, guys. Okay, come back tomorrow to find out what letter is gonna be next.